I have walked among the ruins of ancient Jerusalem. I have followed the footsteps of Byzantine empresses. I have immersed myself in the archives of the Louvre. Whether I'm talking about medieval architecture or a memorial at Ground Zero, I have a passion for the relationship of history to the sacred, a passion I use to ignite the most important space of all, the classroom. That's why I chose to teach at Providence College.